telling me all of the stuff that they are thinking is going to happen. And I was like, I just can't listen to this right now. So I went downstairs and I stayed down there because I was like, everyone just needs to leave me alone for a second before I have a panic attack.
This is going to be fun, Trump. You're shaking.
I can't help it.
I just feel like I'm nervous. I have no idea how to speak.
You're going to do great. You good? Okay, this is for you guys. Bag closed.
We need to go up and take pictures.
All right, let's go.
I used to have like 10 to 15 huge panic attacks a day. Like, that's how bad it was. It's obviously still there. I obviously still struggle with it. There's no way to just, like, poof, anxiety's gone. It's very difficult to talk yourself out of anxiety.
The Kids' Choice Awards.
At least five televisions.